The Bank of England has given an announcement of the rate rise by 15 basis points to 0.25%. This not only affects us in the UK, but a rippling effect across the world in the many weeks and months to come for 2022. So stick with me on this video and I shall share my impact, because it is all going bananas. Hello, welcome back to Family Investment. My name is Dr. Alex Koh. Sorry about that annoying accent. I have to do something to catch your attention. And now I have your attention. Please listen up to how this will affect us on a daily basis. And before I start, please remember to click like and subscribe for all the research I have done here to share with you. And hopefully the next family investor will see my channel and hopefully he or she might find it useful. So it's all up to you to smash that like button. So let's start. What is the biggest impact on number one? The first biggest impact will be our mortgages. In the UK, with the rate rise by 0.25%, our mortgages, whatever you do, fixed or non-fixed, will rise. Why? The flexible will rise on obvious reason, because it's flexible. Your fixed mortgage rates, the next time it expires, is going to be even higher. And remember, the banks do not rise by just 0.25%. They actually rise even more to make more to make more money. So that's the first impact. So make sure that you adjust your spending, outgoing income properly, so this doesn't affect you too much. And second thing, with the interest rates in UK rising, but the European Union has hold their interest rates. Why? Because the US hasn't risen their rates yet, and US has already announced very clearly, very transparently, to rise by 1.5% overall at least for year 2022. Maybe three rate rise, they're going to start a small one, a big one, and another one to follow to hopefully dampen inflation. So with this starter, we, GBP in the UK, our great British pound, has gone up. It's getting stronger, not much, but it's getting stronger. So our money can buy more items, agenda on goods and services. So this is the first step, and everyone else in the world is not going to sit back. They will rise at some point, but they want things to stable down. Now on point number three, stocks. How does it impact stocks? Of course it impacts. If you hold lots of US stocks and you are like me in the UK, we will see our portfolio going smaller, because our US dollar holdings will get smaller against the GBP. Traders, Forex traders, are getting excited because they've now got strong GBP. They'll be selling the UK assets hopefully in the next couple of weeks to get GBP liquid and then buy the US stocks on discount. Now you see FTSE gone up, but I think it's temporary short measure. You see some sell outgoing, people cashing up to buy US tech or US banking stocks on the cheap, because it's all about finding that value. So that's what you see on the stock market in point number three. What we will see over the coming weeks is not just interest rate rise, but it's all about, come on, tell me, you know the answer, you know, it's in inflation, okay? So it's all about trying to dampen inflation. It's all about trying to increase employment. Is that gonna happen overnight? 2.5%, will it just dampen inflation? No, they want to watch and see. Remember, it's all dynamic, loads of information coming in. So if we don't see inflation going up rapidly, they will do what? They will rise the interest rates again. And to rise that, they have to see what other countries are doing. So this is like a race between the EU, Japan, China, US to start rising the interest rates. I know Omicron is a background. I know we want to get start traveling, but someone has to start somewhere, and UK is starting first on point number four. Okay, now for point number five. All of us as family investors, we have to be smart about our finance. We just have to make sure our incoming, outgoing, and perhaps, like me, I remember back in 2011, 2012 when it affected me. What did I do to counter interest rate hikes and mortgage increase? I changed jobs. There's something I did and it helped. When you change jobs on a basis like this, you get more pay to counteract inflation and also to counteract the high interest rates that affect your mortgage. So this is me sharing my experience. This is me thinking whether this should be the next step. But then again, when anything pushes your family boundary barriers, what do? You get defensive. So interest rates high is a milestone point where people actually look and learn and look at their balance sheet and what they need to do next. So hopefully you find this useful, this very quick rapid 5 minutes. And remember, click the like and subscribe, and hopefully another family investors will capture this video and hope you find it useful so they can prepare upfront for impactful information like this. Thank you, take care, hope to see you soon.
I hope you enjoyed that video. Check out our website link below. More videos up here.
Bye.